okay? That Paw Patrol vibe was kind of hard, I ain't gonna lie. What's good, y'all? It's your boy A-Dot back here with another reaction, you feel what I'm saying? Today, we finna react to Lil Mabu. I said Lil Mabu. Stupid. Lil Mabu and Lil RT Big Dog shit. Looks like this is like the hottest shit in the streets right now. This shit got a million 2 days, so let's see what they talking about, man. Make sure y'all subscribe, follow me on the gram, all of that.
Mabu? What you doing in my hood?
How much the water?
$10.
$10 for water? Nah. Inflation was never that crazy. Niggas would never have to pay no $10 for no water, gang. Even if it was like a big 24-pack, niggas was never paying $10 for no water. One bottle of water at that. I ain't gonna lie. One thing I gotta give to Lil Mabu, but he is a creative guy. Because his music video is always like something, bruh.
Forget the water, though. Hop in. Really? Let me get you some real drip. Yeah. You're a big dog now.
Big dog now. How you come over, though?
Press the button. We good.
Okay.
I'm a big dog, I do big dog shit, I fuck your bitch strong. I heard she been wanting a kid.
I'm a big dog, and I do big dog shit. And a big body whoop, like it's Paw Patrol, bitch.
Ooh, let the dogs outside.
Alright, okay. That Paw Patrol ball was kinda hard, I ain't gonna lie. Bro, he's like 6 years old.
I heard she been wanting a kid.
I'm a big dog, and I do big dog shit.
Uh-huh.
And a big body whoop, like it's Paw Patrol, bitch.
Ooh, let the dogs outside.
Bro, I just can't with his voice, bro. I can't, bro. I can't take it serious, bro. But I mean, the nigga, I'm not saying the nigga can't rap, but it's just like, I can't take him serious.
Shooters brought me, found him in the childhood. I give his ass a lollipop when he do good.
Let me contribute.
Thanks, Ortiz. You know what? Here's a lollipop.
What the hell is this? Ain't no baby. You think this to Dennis?
Why she playing? Why he playing with you?
Watch your mouth, bro.
RT.
How many lips do it take to get a lollipop?
How many hits in a year has the Mabu dropped?
I don't even know. Big bro, let go spin his block.
Let's go for a walk. Show him how you rock. Who let the dogs outside?
Say what you gotta say.
I know a lot of people got stuff to say about it. I'm just a kid from Atlanta. Just how I grew up. Mama told me 100 times.
It's deeper than music. And you don't gotta stop everything else to pursue it. You know what I'm saying? You could be a star and a student. This is young genius, the movement.
Love you, baby.
Okay, I like that.
It's up. Mabu got us.
That's what Mabu's doing.
I'm a big dog. I do big dog shit. I fuck your bitch wrong. I heard she been wanting to kid. I'm a big dog. I do big dog shit. And a big body whip. Like it's Paw Patrol.
And Lil RT starts singing, bro. Bro, I'm sorry. I just had to put that.
Who let the dogs outside? Who let the dogs outside? Who let the dogs outside?
Start singing, boy.
Bro,
I can't take anything from him seriously.
Rolling them dogs.
Hey, man. Okay. Hey, I mean, I ain't gonna lie, bro. I feel like Lil RT can actually rap, like, for his age. I think he's, like, 8 years old or nine or something like that. But what I noticed is, like, when I listen to Lil Mabu, like, it's, like, it's more about the video than the actual song. Because, like, the song was okay. I'm not gonna say it's trash, but it's, like, it's not, it's definitely not, like, crazy. But the video was fire, for sure. Except for the part where RT was charging $10 for a water. That was crazy. That was way too crazy. But yeah, man, if y'all enjoy this reaction, man, make sure y'all subscribe, turn on post notifications, follow me on the gram, and I'm going to see y'all at the next reaction.